What is really exciting is the learning that takes place beneath the surface of the SmartLab. Students' self-confidence grows as they work toward and achieve a goal, gaining a strong sense of accomplishment. Collaboration and teamwork are huge strategies of the SmartLab. The problem solving that goes on between students is remarkable. In order to achieve their objective, students have to work together and figure out how to get along, even when they don't agree. Students who struggle with reading are motivated to read and comprehend what is in the learning launch. They are driven to understand the material in order to successfully achieve the objective. Students who have an easier time in a regular classroom setting are challenged to understand and solve problems with partners because of the Extend Yourself section. The SmartLab teaches long life lessons while preparing students for future work opportunities beyond their imagination.
Nathan absolutely loved the SmartLab, and I think it's been great that there's been, you know, those mornings that he's gotten up early and been excited to get to school. We'd just say, Nathan, what's going on? Why are you so excited for school today? And he would say, it's SmartLab day. And then, you know, just to have something that excites Nathan or any kid to enjoy learning, I think it's a great thing for the school to have.
He's excited. He loves to that part of the day where they do the SmartLab. He loves to do the projects. He likes to learn the different technologies. He's always talking about, you know, doing sway presentations and looking at the different formulas that they have online that they follow, and he's kind of project based like that. He likes to work that way.
I've noticed more independent learning from them. I have a really great example. We went to my brother's house and his wife, and they have had three kids in the Catholic school system. They're all now in college. She kept their box of Connects, and TJ grabbed them. We went over there, grabbed them out of the box, started playing with them, built an actual motorized car using the circuits, using levers, using the wheels, and put together this car without any help or questions or directions. I thought that was really neat.
I think the relevance is that, you know, technology is here to stay, and, you know, in probably just about any job that you're going to have to be able to access that knowledge that they're just learning without really even realizing it. And I mean, I guess I would say that's the biggest thing, is it's just going to be in almost every job that you're in as an adult.
I like the visual appeal of the projects and the hands-on experience, and I feel that keeps them engaged and interacting with the program.
Just the opportunity to work on their problem-solving skills. I would say the only challenge they have is that there's only one lab and the time in there is limited. So if there's a way that we can figure out to expand the opportunity for more time to have these problem-solving, creative thinking exercises, I think that would be the ultimate goal. But for now, just having it, I think, is incredibly positive for everyone's experience here at school.
And they can go and undo it and take it apart and say, what worked? You know, was the shape wrong? Did I do the circuit wrong? And take it apart, put it back together, redo it. And you can see it. You can see if it works, if it holds that book, or if the electricity lights up. So I think that, to me, is exciting. I wish I had learning like that, you know, as a kid in school. I think I would have picked it up better, everything.
Well, I think it's opening their eyes to a bigger world. You know, they're realizing the bigger picture. And so I think as they go out into the workforce, there might be just job opportunities that they haven't even thought of, but because of their access to this knowledge in SmartLab, their worldview is a little larger, and they might come up with different career choices than, you know, they would have otherwise.
The SmartLab teaches lifelong lessons while preparing students for future work opportunities beyond their imaginations.